girls, today we are going to start exercise 1.1, question number 7. In a magic square, each row, column, and diagonal have the same sum. Check which of the following is a magic square. Now see, first we are going to do the addition of rows. The addition of rows by adding the numbers in a row. So first column right here. 5 plus minus 1 plus minus 4. Why? Because they are given in the question. In a magic square, each row, column, and diagonal have the same sum. So we'll find the sum. Okay. So 5 plus minus became minus minus 1 plus minus became minus. So minus 4. So 5 minus 1, 4 minus 4. Is equal to 0. Now second row. -5 plus -2 plus 7. So again, first we are going to open the bracket. -5 plus -2 plus 7. So minus minus plus. So we are going to do the addition. 5 plus 2, 7. And 4 has a negative sign. Plus 7. So minus 7 plus 7 is equal to 0. Minus 2 is again minus. Now third row. 0 plus 3 plus minus 3. Now 0 plus 3. Plus minus became minus. So see here, 0 plus 3, 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. So sum of all rows we have got the 0. Sum of all rows we have got the 0. Now by adding the numbers in each column, we are going to add the numbers in each column. So first column. 5 plus minus 5 plus 0 is equal to 5 plus minus minus. So -5 plus 0. So 5 minus 5 0 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Then second row, second column. So -1 plus -2 plus 3. So -1 plus -2 plus 3. Now see, these both the numbers are negative sign. So -minus plus, we are going to do the addition. So 2 plus 1, 3. And 4 answer negative sign. 9 plus 3. So -3 plus 3 is equal to 0. Now third one. -4 plus 7 plus -3. So -4 plus 7 minus 3. Plus minus is minus. So -3. Now see. Here 4 has negative sign, 7 has positive sign. So plus minus became minus. Okay, so we are going to subtract from 7, 4. We are going to subtract 4 from 7. So answer will be the 3. And 4 answer greater than sign. So plus 3. -4 plus 7 is equal to 3. And again we will take this -3 down. So 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Now next step, by adding the numbers in each diagonal. Now see, this is one of the diagonal. First diagonal. 5 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. So 5 plus minus became minus. So -2 -3. 5 minus 2, 3 minus 3 plus minus 2 plus 0. Now minus 4 plus minus minus. So minus 2 plus 0. So minus minus now you have 4 minus 4 minus 2 minus minus plus. So 4 plus 2 6. And 4 answer negative 6 plus 0. So minus 6 plus 0 is equal to minus 6. Now you will observe this. Each row may got 0. So each row may got 0. Sum of each column also may got 0. But sum of each diagonal is not 0. One of the diagonal is minus 6. So this square is not magic square, because I have given the in a magic square, each row, column and diagonal have the same sum. It should be the same and it is different. So this square is not a magic square. Let's move towards next question. Question number 8. Verify A minus into bracket minus B is equal to A plus B for the following values of A and B. Now see here, we have to find the values of A and B. So first we are going to find the value of left hand side, LHS. See, LHS. Now what is the LHS? A minus minus B. Okay, now what is the value of A? 21 minus. And what is the value of B? 18. So now 21 minus minus plus. So plus 18. So the answer is 39. Answer is 39. 21 plus 18 is equal to 39. So we got the LHS 39. Now we are going to solve here RHS is right hand side. Now what is the right hand side? A plus B. A plus B. So A value is 21 plus B value is 18. So 21 plus 18 is equal to 39. So we have got the LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. Both of them they have the same value. So we have got the LHS is equal to RHS. Hence the value of A and B is verified. Now we are going to solve next question. A value is given 118 and B value is given 125. So first we are going to write LHS. A minus minus B. Now what is the value of A? 118 minus minus 125. So 118 as it is plus minus minus plus 125. So the answer will be the, we have to do the addition of these both, 118 plus 125. So 8 plus 5 34. So 243 is the answer of this left hand side. Now we are going to solve the RHS. RHS is A plus B. So value of A is 118 plus value of B is 125. So 118 plus 125 is equal to 243. So again here also we have got LHS is equal to RHS. Hence the value of A and B is verified. Let's move towards next question. Question number 9. Use the sign of less than, greater than or is equal in the box to make the statement true. Okay. Now we have to compare this. Which is greater, smaller, if it is equal. Then first we are going to solve the left hand side. Okay, now first we are going to open the bracket minus 8. Plus minus became minus 4. Now if you will see minus 8, minus 4, both of them it has negative sign. So we are going to do the addition. Plus 4, 12. And for answer, negative sign. Already we have learned this. Now we will solve right hand side. Minus 8. Now minus, plus. So plus 4. Now see here. Minus, plus, minus. So from it we are going to subtract 4. So we are going to get 4. But for answer we are going to give the greater number sign here. See here. We have to add these numbers and we have to observe which is greater number in this 8. So 8 has negative sign. For answer, negative sign. Now you just see here. This is minus 12 and this is minus 4. So which will be the greater number? Minus 4 will be the greater number. If both the numbers have negative sign, in that smaller digit will be the greater number. If both the numbers have negative sign, then smaller digit will be the greater number. Now we will go towards B question. See here. Now we are going to open the brackets. Minus 3 plus 7 minus 19. Out of the bracket negative sign. So inside bracket sign get change. Minus 3 plus 7. See here. Minus plus minus. So from 7 we are going to subtract 3. So answer will be the 4. And for answer, greater number sign. Which number? Which is the greater number in this? 7. 7 is the greater. So 7 has the plus sign. So for answer, plus sign. Now what? Which number we are going to take down? 19. So minus 19. Now again, if you will see here, 4 has positive sign, 19 has negative sign. So plus minus, minus. From 19, we are going to subtract 4. So answer 15. Now again, if you will add this, both the sign, which is greater than 19. So 19 has the negative sign. So for answer, negative sign. We are going to solve now this side. 15 minus 8 plus minus minus. So minus 9. 15 minus 8, we are going to get 7. For answer, greater number sign. Now 15 and 8 in that, which is greater? 15 is greater. So plus 7 minus 9. We are going to take down. Okay. Now here it is plus and this is minus. Plus minus minus. From 9 we are going to subtract 7. So answer will be the 2. And for answer, which sign we are going to give? Greater number. Greater number. 1, 2, 3. Now monkey will reach at 6 steps. Yes, first step we reach, after that again 3 steps down. 3 steps down, so it will reach at 6 steps. Again monkey will go 2 steps back. 1, 2, jump back. So 6th jump. We will go at 4th step. 4th step. Again jump, 7 jump, plus 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Monkey will reach at 7th step. Yes, again back. Next, head step, minus 2 will reach. Okay, so 7 jump, 7 step again. So, 1, 2, monkey will reach at 5th step. Now in 9th jump, 5 plus 3. Now you reach at 5th step. 1, 2, 3 plus 3. So monkey will reach at